Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you and welcome you to our 2016 band program, Spring Concert. You're going to hear a lot of varieties of different kinds of music tonight, from jazz and rock to full-blown, full orchestra. So sit back, relax, enjoy the music. We have up here the... I know it's a sax quartet, but that's it, Flight of the Sax Quartet. These gentlemen put Flight of the Bumblebee together, went to solo ensemble with it, and got a spear rating. So, carry on, gentlemen.
Thank you.
we have on the stage here is the Woodgrove Brass Choir. They are going to be performing a thing called Action Brass. We hope you enjoy it. It's really loud. Thank you. On the stage now is Woodwind, and they are, some people call it concert band or whatever, but we're not really a concert band because we really don't have an instrumentation for it. So we decided to be another jazz band this year. So that's kind of what we've been doing. And we hope that you enjoy it. Our first selection, if I can keep it off the floor, will be Pink Panther. And I will be playing bass guitar with them. So hang on.
Thank you.
Now we're going to repeat. Thank you. song now by the Advanced Winds is Putting on the Ritz.
Thank you.
WJB, Woodgrove Jazz Band. Starting off, Jumping at the Woodside.
Thank you.
this next one, we've been kind of working on this for a while, and we hope it goes okay. It's a little tough, okay? Just trying to step them up here a little bit. This is Come Fly With Me. Thank you.
Thank you.
before we play our last tune from the WJB this evening, I want to remind everybody that we are going to have a 10-minute intermission right after this next song. And we hope that you will visit our concession stand out there and spend lots of money. Okay? Because we can use it. I got to pay for the pizza tonight. All right. So our last number from the WJB synthesis is Chameleon. Ensemble or something, and these guys have been really cool to work with. I think they weren't quite sure about this at the beginning of the year, but they've been awesome. They got a superior rating at the management assessment this year. Our first number is Besame Mucho. Besame Mucho.
Thank you.
have been great to work with, just like all of our kids. I'll tell you what, we got great kids. We're blessed to have these guys playing for us, working on music, and staying out of trouble. All right, we're setting something up a little interesting here. Zach Biggers. Zach has made an arrangement of Monsters, Inc. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you. next song. I want to tell you a little story about this. When I was a young person, a young guy, way back yonder, I practiced trumpet quite a bit. My dad would come in. I'd be practicing in my room. He'd come in, lay down on the couch, or lay down on my bed when he was coming in, just listen to the practice. End up falling asleep or something. I guess he was tired of it. He'd always come in. He'd always want me to play Cherry and Apple Blossom Wine, which was a great song way back in the 60s, and made very famous by Al Hurt. So I would play it, and I'd ask him, I said, well, does that sound like Al Hurt? He'd say, no. Sounds like you. So he'd come in again, and I'd play it. Well, does that sound like Al Hurt? He'd say, no, it doesn't matter. Sounds like you. And I was getting a little frustrated until I finally realized that I don't have to sound like Al Hurt. I just have to sound like me. And that's the thanks to my dad. So, Dad, this is for you. Cherry Cake.
Thank you.
It's Mango Plumacha. This will be the last number for the Wind Ensemble. Then I just call it the senior trio because I didn't know anything else. We got a singer and a sax player and a piano player, and they're really, really nice. You're going to enjoy hearing them. They're going to be singing at graduation. They're going to be performing at graduation. It's going to be really neat. So right after the Wind Ensemble, we'll have that. Then we're going to have full orchestra, and you want to hang around for that too because that's going to be really cool because it's going to have a light show and everything. It'll be great. Okay, Mando Plumacha.
Thank you.
advanced groups at the same time, so we've been able to put them together and do some things like this. It's really neat. Gives the kids some real-world experience if they were to go out and play an orchestra somewhere. This is what they would be doing if they went to the movie set to play there. This is the kind of stuff they would be doing. So this is really a good experience for them. So I'd like to introduce Miss Samantha Oakley, who is our orchestra conductor here at Woodgrove High School, and she's going to be conducting the fourth movement of the New World Symphony. How you do that. You get kids to do that for you. Not doing that. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, and thank you, Mr. Strickler, for having us and agreeing to play such difficult tunes. I mean, this is not a tune. This is it's a master piece. It's beautiful. And it did such justice. Gorgeous. Just one announcement, thank you from my end. At the last minute, we had a crazy idea to incorporate some visual aspects to the show, not just the musical, to kind of enhance the music. So I want to definitely give thanks to Mr. Ethan Samaha. He helped with the lights, and then tonight Tony Payton is here working on the lights for us. And we can't wait to unveil our Pines of Rome. It's just beautiful. So thank you.
Well, like you said, our last number for tonight is the Pines of Rome, the finale, which I don't know how many people have seen Fantasia 2000. That's probably pretty much everybody, okay? But it's one of the songs out of Fantasia 2000. Actually, it's from a larger work called The Pines of the Appian Way, okay? And the finale is the Pines of Rome, and that is what we're going to play tonight as our last number, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much for coming tonight. You've been a great audience. I know it's been long, but I had so much talent I wanted to show you. And I know it was a long night, but I appreciate it so much, and I know the kids do. Okay, here we go, Pines of Rome. Is it on? Cool. All right, I'll try to keep this short. Seniors of the band, can you guys please come up here with me? All right, so we're seniors. This is obviously going to be our last concert, so I just wanted to be able to take some time to thank Mr. Strickler for everything he's done for us. And yes, Josh, you can come up here. So, for me, I've done a lot with bands. I know my high school experience would not have been anything like it was if I hadn't done band. And without Mr. Strickler, there really wouldn't have been a band to do. So, thank you, Mr. Strickler.
I'd like to point out that while he's been here, and we're probably not the easiest people to deal along with, then it's kind of weird. But for the most part, thank you, Mr. Strickler, for putting up with us for so long.
Keep it up in the bedroom, do it as you will. Alright, thank you all for coming tonight.